ECG quiz. Clinical history is not available. What are the findings on this ECG? What is the interpretation? Lead 1 shows inverted P waves, which in the absence of features of dextrocardia in the chest leads, that is regression of amplitude of QRS complexes as you move from V1 to V6, should make one suspect lead reversal. But this is not the common right arm left arm lead reversal pattern when you look at the inferior leads. At one look, the inferior leads make you think of an evolved inferior wall myocardial infarction because of QS complexes and T wave inversions. But the clue is the inverted P waves in the inferior leads. Uniform negativity of QRS complex and T waves along with P waves makes one suspect a misplaced left leg electrode. When the left leg electrode is placed on the right arm and vice versa, the P wave, QRS and T waves, which usually have downward vectors, get inverted. So this is a right arm left leg lead reversal. In fact, such an ECG is usually misdiagnosed as inferior wall infarction unless one is careful to go in a sequential manner starting from the P wave, as is usually taught in ECG lessons. It is easy to confirm the lead reversal by recording an ECG under direct supervision. In addition, there is QT interval prolongation, the cause for which has to be looked for.